Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. To get immediately notified whenever I upload a video, kindly click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon. In this video,
today we'll try to explore LDR and NPN transistors, using which we can construct a smart streetlight system, or you can also term it to be automatic streetlight system using Tinkercad. So far we have done experiments using Tinkercad, where we get into Tinkercad, we construct the circuit, and then we work on the blocks or with the codes. This circuit we'll try to work on Tinkercad without any programming, either in blocks or using codes. We can directly simulate using Tinkercad circuits alone. So get into your Tinkercad account, get into circuits, and click create new circuit. This is your workspace. So first change the name. Smart street light system using Tinkercad. So for this, get into the circuit of smart street light system. So what all you need is, you need an LDR, light dependent resistor, two resistors of 100K1 and 1K1, and you need two transistors. We can go for an NPN transistor. You can also work on PNP transistor. Preferably we go for NPN transistor. And you can also work this circuit with single transistor. Here to amplify the signal, we have used two transistors and we have used three LEDs. You can go up to many LEDs. So for a street lighting system, we can use up to 10 LEDs, 5 LEDs, whatever it might be. Just for showing you, we have connected 3 to 4 LEDs and you need a battery system. So this is the circuit. We'll connect according to this circuit. Choose two resistors. So one is 1K, the other one is, we change it into 150. Next we need 3 LEDs. Next we need NPN transistors. Next we need a photoresistor or light dependent resistor. Just rotate the components for your convenience. Then we need a battery. So locate the circuit and start connecting it. One resistor is connected to one terminal of LDR. The other terminal is connected to the other resistor, and this resistor is connected to the, this is emitter, this is base, and this is collector. It's connected to the collector. So this is your collector. Here, either this LDR or this resistor's terminal can be connected to the base. Next, this emitter is connected to the base of the other transistor. Emitter is connected to the base of the other transistor. Next, these both are connected to the negative of the battery. Then see, this is connected to the LED. So when you take LED, it is connected to the negative terminal of the LED. So rotate it for our convenience. You can even take more LEDs. So all these LEDs are connected in series. the other terminal is connected to the other resistor, or you can also connect it to the positive of the battery. Next, connect the positive of the battery to this LED. Hope we have connected the circuit correctly. Check it once. So battery, the positive, negative. If this positive, negative of the LEDs are not connected properly, your circuit will not work. If that's the case, we can go and debug it again. So we have completed all the connections. There's no need to code here. There's nothing to code here. It will be blank. So we'll start simulating it. See here, during the night time, the LEDs are glowing. During the daytime, the LED gets off. It is the working of automatic streetlight system. But one problem here is it shows a warning symbol. It means excessive voltage has been given here. So two things you can do here. You can increase the number of LEDs so that your voltage gets split into all LEDs, or you can go in for a connection of a current limiting resistor. We'll try to connect a current limiting resistor here and put it as 220 ohms. Or you can also put 1K. I think when you put 1K, the brightness of the LED will be too low because the resistor will limit more current. Now try to simulate it. Hope you observe it. During the daytime, the LED is not glowing. During the nighttime, the LED is glowing. Here, the intensity of light is too low. It means this resistor is limiting too much of supply, so put it as 100 ohms. I think it will glow in a better way. You can notice the difference. You can also limit it with even more lower resistance value. Now it's glowing. So during the night time, the street lights start glowing. During the daytime, it gets off. So this is the circuit of an automatic street light system or a smart street light system using Tinkercad. You can also work it out with programming. You can just connect LDR and LEDs alone with Arduino board. Write codes, or you can construct it using blocks. It's up to you to work with blocks and codes, or you can also go for a simple simulation using Tinkercad circuit alone. So try it out and let me know how it works.
Thank you for watching this video. If you find this video to be useful, kindly subscribe it and share it with your friends. And don't forget to click that like button, because that motivates me to post more videos. If you want me to be specific about any topic, kindly let me know in the comment section. Thank you once again.